Tonight, Shawnee police say they are investigating a murder-suicide. Officers say they were called to an apartment at 205 East Division Street around 3:45 this afternoon. Police say inside they found the bodies of an 87-year-old man and an 82-year-old woman. Investigators have not released the victims' names nor how they died.